Hey there, I'm meteorologist Brian McMillan. Well, once again, we're going to cloud up overnight. Expect the morning clouds, afternoon sunshine pattern again for your Tuesday. So overnight lows drop down to the low to mid-50s. Will be another mild one. And then tomorrow, expect highs back into the mid-70s. Should be a really nice afternoon. Lots of sunshine there the second half of the day. And I have a lot more 70-degree days coming up in the 7-day forecast, which you can check out right here at kptv.com. And we'll see you tonight on Fox 12.